The whole world is yours. Not to own or to take, but to enjoy. To call home. When you were born, I was so happy. It was worth every late night, every tantrum. You were adventurous, jumping over cracks in the concrete and chasing make-believe monsters. Yes, those teenage years were hard. But I was so proud. And when you're a student, I hope you don't forget me. It could be the best time of your life. There will be times when you feel the rush of success dissolve into anxious nights. But I trust you will come out stronger, whole, ready. In graduate life, you'll be carried along by commuter coffins and the grind of working days. I hope you do what you love and thrive at it. Maybe it'll take you all around the world. You could discover the riches of culture and see the four corners of the world. But who knows? You might meet the one you love and create a life together. But life's hard, and the years can be unforgiving. It slowly breaks you. You might realize that everything you had to give was just not enough. You might lose everything, and no one ever thinks it'll happen to them. But remember who you are. You are more than flesh and bone, so much more than the experiences and memories you hold. Please, please don't forget what it takes, what it means to be human.